A couple of thousand gallons of milk was at risk when a tractor trailer tipped over in Columbia County today. This was on Route 23A in Palinville, about 8:30 this morning. The milk was bottled in half gallons, and most of the containers did not break open. The driver was headed to a plant in New York City before he lost control near Fawn's Leap. He did manage to avoid hitting two cars, and he himself was not injured.